telling me pertains to evidence that you and your investigators collected and analyzed.
I'm well aware of that.
And this could not have waited until after the defendant was remanded?
With all due respect, Your Honor, would you prefer to make rulings without prior knowledge of all the facts?
If what you just told me goes on record, Antonio Reyes could walk out onto the street free to do more harm. Are you prepared to live with the potential consequences of that?
Mac.
Hey, Sarah. How are the kids?
They're good. Bobby just scored his first goal in hockey last week.
Hey, great.
Yeah, unfortunately, it was against his own team.
No, that's not so great.
It's good to see you, Mac. But I could tell on the phone that something's going on. What is it?
I realize this might be difficult. You know her, Rob Myers?
Yeah, I know of him. Why?
His name came up in a murder investigation. He's using you as his alibi.
An alibi? Wait a second, he didn't hurt someone, did he?
Well, that's what I need your help with. The murder happened last night about 10 o'clock.
I
don't need you to give me specifics. I just need confirmation that Rob is telling me the truth.
Yeah, I was with him, Mac. Just promise me you won't tell Craig.
Sarah. You okay?
Can we talk in private?
Absolutely, come on in. I'm so sorry. I'm
I never thought that this would happen. Not to me and Craig. We were always so happy, but it did, and we just, you know, grew apart somehow.
Sarah, you don't owe me any kind of explanation.
No, yes, I do. I am the one who created this whole mess.
Sarah, we all make mistakes, do things that we're not proud of.
I know, Stella. But if I had told Craig earlier about my relationship with Rob, then we wouldn't be here right now. And I wouldn't be asking you for your help.
With what? Sarah, what is it?
I can't find Rob. No, I tried to sell. I went to his apartment, his office. No one knows where he is. I think Craig might have done something horrible.
You mean to Rob?
Stella, you think you know my husband, but you don't. You have no idea what he is capable of.